assists by the Bombers at the start of the second term was a huge plus. It was during this quarter that the most talked about collision of the season occurred. Tony Lockett in full flight. He'd be reported for striking Barry Young. He would also injure his groin. With Lockett severely limited, the Swans lack that vital firepower. Essendon responded accordingly, the Bombers going on to win by